Welcome all. Today we are going to start our next lesson, that is multiplication part 1. In this method or in this lesson we are going to see the Lattice method, how we are going to use the Lattice method for solving multiplication. Okay, so just see me on the board. They have given you two questions, that is 24 into 3 and 68 into 2. Now basically for addition we were using the plus sign like this. For subtraction we were using minus sign. For multiplication, we are using the cross sign. It is also said to be as multiply or into. We are saying it has multiply or into. So now the question is 24 into 3 or 24 multiplied by 3, 68 multiplied by 8. What actually Lattice method is, we are going to study now. Now just focus over here. 24. It is present in the terms like tens and unit. 3 is in unit place. Okay, or 3 is a unit digit number or one single digit number. So now how we are going to solve it, we'll just see near the board. Now 24. How I can express 24 in expanded form? Expanded form we have just now seen. Yes. 24 can be written as 20 and 4. Yes or no? How 24 can be written? Yes, you can write it as 20 plus 4. Yes or no? Yes. So, in same way we are going to multiply, how? That just see me on the board. We are going to construct one box. How? That just see properly. Going to draw one line. Why one line? Now, how many digits are present here? This one and this two. That's why we are going to divide it into two parts. This will be multiplication, so multiplication symbol over here. Now, 24 expansion is how? 20 and 4. So, I am going to write over here 20 and I am going to write 4 over here. 24 is multiplied by which number? 3. So, 3 will be represented here. So, this is the construction part or this is the drawing part which you are supposed to do. This you are supposed to do by pencil. The digits you can write by pen if you are using pen then. Or everything you can do with pencil. No issue. So, now just see. How we are going to calculate it? Just focus, just see near the board. I think so this was there for you in third standard, but we are going to start it again fresh way. So just see over here. 3 into 20. Into means one multiplication. 3 multiplied by 20. Now there is one small trick for you to understand how we are going to solve. Okay. 3 into 2 you do. What is 3 into 2? Yes, it is 6. And that is 10 over here. So here 10. What I did, I multiplied this 3, 3 multiplied by 20, 3 multiplied by 20 or 20 multiplied by 3, it is answer is 60. In simple way if you want to solve, 3 into 2 is 6 and this 0 is as it is done. Okay. If there were 2 zeros, here so the answer square was supposed to be 2 zeros itself. Okay. Now 3 multiplied by 4, what is the answer? Yes, 12. So now, my work, what will be the final answer? Whatever answer I got over here, whatever answer I got over here, this 60 and 12, I am supposed to add them. So, other side, I am going to write 60 plus 12, the answer is 72. So, the multiplication answer will be also 72. Is this clear for you? Okay. So, just now see near the board for the another question. 68 into 8. How I am going to write 68 first? Just tell me how 68 can be written. Yes, in expanded form, how I can write it? Yes, 60 plus 8. Now I am going to form the small table. How that you see? Here 8 will come. And by which number I am multiplying 68? Yes, I am multiplying by 8. So I am going to write 8 over here. Fine. So just see now. How I am going to solve this? By same method. 8 into 6. What is 8 into 6? Yes, it is 48. This 10 is present. So here the 0 will be. Okay. What I did? 8 into 6. 8 multiplied by 6. What is the answer? Yes, it is 48. And this 0 came as it is now. 8 multiplied by 8. What is the answer? Yes, it is 64. So now, what is my work? I am going to add the two numbers which I have received. So, 480 plus 64 The answer is 544. So the multiplication answer will be 544. Okay, I hope you have understood this. We will solve two more questions. Okay, so now just see near the board. The third question is 85 into 12 and 48 into 84. That is 85 multiplied by 12 and 48 multiplied by 84. So how we are going to solve? By same method. Earlier you were having the question, one was 2-digit number and one was 1-digit number. So it was okay for you to solve. Now we are going to expand both the numbers and then we are going to form it. How? That just see the other one. So 85. How 85 can be written? Just tell me. You can write over here. 85 can be written as 80 plus 5. Yes or no? Yes, in exponent form. And how 12 will be written? 12 will be written as 10 plus 2. This is okay. Now we are going to form the table. That is also called as Lattice method. We are going to form the table. Now see, while forming the table, multiplication will be there in between. Now how many numbers are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes or no? So divide like this. 80 and 5 will come over here. 80 and 5. And 10 and 2 will come over here. You have seen the formation, how I have written it. What I have mentioned and where I have placed it. Okay. Now just see the further thing. How we are going to multiply it. First we will start by 10. Don't focus on these 2 and on any other case. Just focus on this 10. 10 multiplied by 80. 10 multiplied by 80. Now just see this 1 and see this 8. What I have told you, just see this 1 and see this 8. 1 into 8, what is the answer? 8. 10 is consisting of 1 0 and 8 is consisting of 1 0. How total how many zeros? 2 zeros. So I am going to write 2 zeros over here. So my answer is over. 10 into 80 or 10 multiplied by 80, the answer is 800. How we have did simple way? 1 multiplied by 8, that is 8 itself. This 1 0 and this 1 0 added, we have added this. This is one small trick for you to solve it very fast. For you to understand it. When multiplication occurs and when there are zeros both the sides, or when there are zeros one side, just add the remaining digits, just multiply the remaining digits and just add the number of zeros present there. Okay, now we will focus on this. 10 multiplied by 5, 10 into 5 we know it is 50. But still if you want to solve by the same method, you can see 1 multiplied by 5 is 5. Here only 1 0, so 1 0 present over here. When you are taking the two numbers, you are going to see the two numbers 0 present over there. Okay, you are not supposed to see only one number 0. Now just focus on this 2, this part is remaining for us now. 2 multiplied by 80. 2 multiplied by 80, just see, 2 into 8, 2 into 8 is 16, 80, there is 1 0 over here, so that 0 will be coming here. Now, 2 multiplied by 5, what is the answer? Yes, it is 10. Now, what is my work to do? Yes, I am supposed to add the numbers, the calculation which I have formed, or which I have got just now. So, this was the calculation which I got, so I am going to add them all. Earlier, it was 2-digit into 1-digit multiplication. Now it is 2-digit into 2-digit multiplication. So there will be 4 calculations. So 800 added 50, 160 and 10. How I am going to add it? By simple way we are knowing it. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 6 plus 1, it is 12. 1 plus 8, it is 9 and 9 plus 1 is 10. So my total answer is 1020. So my answer will be 1020. Is this okay for you? Fine. Now we will just focus on the next part or the next question. 48 into 84. How I am going to write now 48 and 84 into expanded form. Just see here. 48 can be written as 40 plus 8 and 84 can be written as 80 plus 4. This is okay. Now just proceed further. We are going to draw the box. Multiplication will be here. Don't forget to write this multiplication. It is very important. 48. This is first number 40 plus 8. So 40 over here. 8 over here. 80 and 4. 80 will be here and 4 will be here. All the places are filled. Now this remaining calculations we are supposed to find out by the calculation method. How they just see over here. 80 into 40 or 80 multiplied by 40. Now you will be thinking 80 multiplied by 40, you will take the pen, pencil and you will start doing it. Sorry, don't do it, just simple method you just follow. 8 into 4 is how much? Just don't look at that zeros. We are looking these two numbers, 8 into 4 or 8 multiplied by 4. What is the answer? Yes, 8 multiplied by 4. What is the answer? 32. These only numbers we were calculating, you know? This 80 is also having 1 zero and this 40 is having 1 zero. So these two zeros when they added together, how many? So that two zeros will be added over here. It will become this. It is 3200. Now focus over here. 80 multiplied by 8. Just look at this 8 and this 8. 8 multiplied by 8. 64. This 80 is having 1 zero, but this one is having 0. Not having, so only 1 zero. So write that 1 zero over here. Simple. Just look at this 4. 4 multiplied by 40. Your 4 is having no 0, but your 4 is having 0. So first multiply 4 into 4. That is 4 multiplied by 4. It is 16. And this 1 0 will come over here. Fine. 4 multiplied by 8. What is the answer? Simple, that we are going 32. Now what is our work? We are supposed to add all these numbers. Sorry, don't do this circle in your paper or not in your book also. For your calculation, for you to understand better what you are supposed to add, I have just shown over here. So we are going to add them, that is 3200. I was not having sufficient place. Actually, you are supposed to write on this side how I have written over here. But my place is not sufficient, that's why I am writing on top. 3200, 640, 160, and 32. I am going to add them. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 2. 2. 4 plus 6 plus 3. 4 plus 6 10, 10 plus 3 is 13. 6 plus 2 is 8 and 8 plus 2 is 10. So answer is 4032. So my final answer will be also 4032. This was calculation part should have written as well. Okay. So I hope you have understood this. There is one small concern I'm just going to tell you now. Okay, so now just see, carry out the following multiplications. They are like MCQ, fill in the blank type, or you are supposed to do in a small method. Just see near the board, 4H into 5 or 4H multiplied by 5. 4H, H stands for 100. That much is okay for you. So 4H means what will be the answer? 400 multiplied by 5. Simple method, how we are going to solve this? Now just see, this is consisting of two zeros, but don't focus on that two zeros. You just focus on this 4 and this 5. 4 multiplied by 5, what is the answer? What is 4 multiplied by 5? Yes, it is 20. And how many zeros are present here? 2 zeros, just add over here. So you got your answer, that is 2000. Just focus on the next question. 40 into 500. 40 multiplied by 500. Just focus on this 4 and this 5. What is 4 into 5 or 4 multiplied by 5? It is 20. Okay. Now just see, 1 0 is over here and 2 zeros are over here. 1 plus 2, how many total zeros? 3 zeros. Add that 3 zeros over here. So answer is 20,000. That is also okay. Now just focus on the next question. 7h into 2. 7h means what? 700. Multiplied by 2. Now just see. 700 multiplied by 2. Don't look at this 0. Just look on 7 and 2. 7 into 2 is, or 7 multiplied by 2 is 14. These two zeros will be added over here. That is 1400. And just see near the next question. 9 into 2. It is 18. Here two zeros. And here 1 0. 2 plus 1, 3 zeros. So add 3 zeros over here. It is 18,000. So this one is also okay for you. I hope you have understood this. For the next video, I'll just upload it later. Go through this and write down the question answers which I will send with it. Thank you.